with Bill Ingvall, master of the fallopian.
We'll take a duck tour. Quack, quack.
Get a little Harvard coaching.
And learn to speak like a wicked proper Bostonian.
So join us.
But wait, Jeff, what about my Boston cream pie?
Bye-bye. Boston is full of history, and you just never know who you're gonna meet.
No, you don't. Like this guy here. How you doing?
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good. Oh yeah. All right. Hey, you know what? I'm pretty good at history. I think.
We'll find out.
I'm gonna try and guess who you are.
Have at it.
Okay. Paul Revere. Good guess. It's Boston.
Paul Revere's a bit shorter than me. About here.
Really? Okay. Samuel Adams.
He's a lot fatter than me. He'd be about here.
Because of all the beer. You know? Okay. Winston Churchill.
I think he's a lot younger than I am, ma'am.
Heather.
You're probably right.
John Hancock.
You have me, sir, at your service.
Oh, John Hancock. I love that. He's so polite, too.
Well, he's going to cruise back to Faneuil Hall, and we're going to check out the sights.
All right. Okay, Jeff, you know how before we got to Boston, all of our friends were, you have to ride the duck tour, duck this, duck that.
So we thought, right off the bat, we've got to do it first off.
Right, and here we are. Yes. And this is our conductor, if you will, Magnum P.I.
Magnum D.I.
D.I.?
Now, what's that?
The duck instructor. 11 years I was Magnum P.I.'s famous Hollywood stand-in.
Now, what kind of a vehicle is this?
This is an authentic World War II duck. This is not a fake. This is not a reproduction. This is one of 21,000 they built. Pontiac, Michigan, General Motors factory, 1942, 1945, entirely by women.
Really?
Oh, yeah. The men were all overseas fighting World War II. The women ran all the factories. They figure there's about 1,000 of these things left.
So before we take off, you got to tell us what we're going to check out.
Well, it's my privilege to take you on a historically narrated tour of the city. We're going to...
Might I add, a private tour of the city. Go ahead.
Thank you.
We're going to go out and find out what makes Boston such a very fun city. But on occasion, as we're riding through the streets, people will make noise at us. What's the noise we're going to hear?
Jeff. I think we all know.
Quack, quack.
Double quack at the end of three, harmoniously in unison. I want to hear from everybody. Make sure that everything's just ducky. They were all quacked up. One, two, three.
Quack, quack. Quack.
Lousy. Something you didn't understand about the command.
Gosh.
Non-quackers.
You got a little military background, don't you?
Golly.
Non-quackers, you know who you are. You're riddled with guilt.
That's her.
I want it one more time. I want volume. I want to make sure that this is not a lame duck.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Quack, quack, quack.
Let's run with that.
Wake up in the morning, start the coffee boiling, can't get enough.
Hold it now, out there I see these little ducks.
Those are the swan boats, founded by the Paget family in 1870. And off to our right was old Scully Square. Years ago, that was the red light section of the city. It was bordellos, bar rooms, burlesque houses. Now the seats of government, federal government, city government, state government. It went from red light to red tape.
I have a question.
Yes.
Do you like Boston baked beans?
I love Boston baked beans. The Old West Church, originally a wooden church, torn down by the British after the incident at the Old North Church. They didn't want anybody hanging any lanterns in that steeple. They tore that steeple down. What's the world's greatest basketball team?
Boston Celtics.
Boston Celtics.
I was going to say the Kansas Jayhawks.
16-time world champion.
That's my favorite. This old world will go and get you down. Life will slip right through your
head. You know the rules, right?
Yeah.
No bobbing, weaving, zigzagging. Don't touch any other instruments, pedals.
Well, and what would this
and
one
the
do?
The big one, puddles on the seat.
No, oh, okay.
The red line is the subway train going over to Cambridge, over to MIT, over to Harvard over there. You see the building with the golf ball teed up over there, Jeff?
Yeah.
That building with the golf ball and all the buildings around it, that's the world's greatest engineering school.
MIT.
Magnum, I'm sorry, I've got to stop you. Is there any way you can drive again? I was doing good, but now with Heather driving,
she's an awful driver.
Not
she's all over
so
the road
right
she's,
now.
Yeah, I'm getting a little seasick myself. Whole world go and get you down. Life will slip right through.
What I loved about the duck tour is we got to see both on land and see the beautiful city of Austin.
And you tried your best to drive the duck around the city.
Well, I think I did a little better.
Whatever.
Anyway, Magnon, you're a great tour guide. Thanks, buddy.
Thank you, my friend.
Come check out the duck tour. Quack, quack.